the minimum distance at which objects can be seen distinctly without strain is called as least distance of the distinct vision. It is also called as near point of the eye. The near point of a young adult with normal vision is about 25 centimeters. The farthest point up to which the eye can see the objects clearly is called as the far point of the eye. It is infinity for a normal eye. So, the normal distance at which an individual can see the objects clearly is between 25 centimeters and infinity.